in restaurant after the last race tonight at around 10 to 10. All set for the 8th. Hezron Inc, stand by. And the Lizard back racing from the bosses. Bubbly Joe trapped out, well cleared, knock off spring. Troy Bella's there on the outer. These two at the bend, and it's Bubbly Joe and Troy Bella locked together. Troy Bella goes on by a nostril. Bubbly Joe saving ground on the inside. Knock off spring is back third. Bubbly Joe's about to assert at the follower turn. Troy Bella is trying to stay on out wide. Knock off spring along the fence. No danger now to Bubbly Joe, who's hit the front and is coming away. Knock off spring for the forecast. Those two and Brindle it was back in third place. Straight through for the racing post there, Bubbly Joe for the Champagne Club and trainer Paul Young to score here. Knock off spring kept on nicely there for Kevin Boone second, and Brindle third. Troy Bella faded away only fourth. Unofficial winning time 23.97 from Bubbly Joe lands the final heat in round one of the Golden Sprint.